Today I'm gonna walk up Mount Etna.
That's Mount Etna in Sicily. It's like Europe's biggest, most active, most bestest volcano. I'm gonna go up it as far as I can go in the van, and then I'm gonna walk. And it's active. It looks quite snowy. Walk in the snow, I'm not really equipped.
You meant to have snow tyres from November to April.
I don't have snow tyres.
If the road gets too snowy, I'll just turn round.
It's quite a lot of snow.
Whoa.
This is as far as you can drive.
1,925 metres above sea.
Gorilla pod, camera, food,
ginger apple,
water, and some headphones. Let's go. Come on. The main centre of the volcano, I think, is over there. This is way steeper than I thought. Two minutes ago it was clear and sunny. Cloud just instantly covers everything.
Small bolt of ice, it hits your face.
Someone else was walking up there, which made me wonder if it was dangerous. It's much less scary when you're following someone else. That goes for everything in life. So, if you're near Mount Etna, walk up. You'll enjoy it. And take some sandwiches. Some boiled eggs and some music.
That's the music for the video done. Whoa. There's holes in the snow.